Our show is packed today with trading and investing pros, and we are starting off with Michele Schneider, the director of trading at the Market Gauge Group. Michele, what are your suggestions for people who are new to trading or want to get started? What are some of the basics?
Well, there is the expression of buy what you know. So it's really good to either stick to something that you like and you are familiar with, or you can also look at social and political and economic megatrends. Like, for example, obviously electric cars would be an example, or cannabis would be an example. So in order, in terms of you to start, what do you want to look at? What do you feel positive for the future? Could be Bitcoin, for example, or one of the blockchain companies. And then once you make that determination, the next thing you have to do is you have to have some semblance of what a chart looks like, because the chart is going to be able to give you like a compass, a navigation. You'll be able to see lines of support or moving averages that lots and lots and lots of institutional investors use. And from there, you'll be able to determine whether or not you're just buying in the middle of nowheresville, in other words, at a point where if it drops, you would lose a lot of money. So you want to be able to really control your risk, which is why looking at a chart and some kind of basing action is important. And if it's up too high, probably avoid it. And then the next thing you have to do is, once you figure out what your actual risk is at what point do you want to take some profit? And also, how many shares are you actually buying? And that should always be a percentage of your overall equity. So let's say you're trading with $10,000. You really don't want to risk more than $100 to $200 per trade, because that money can go very quickly if you overtrade or you overextend yourself with too many shares. So that's kind of the basic rules of thumb to get started.
Always great to have you here. Thanks so much, Michele.
Thank you, Angie.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.